bringing everything that I had to
the girls. We've been waiting for some good news from Venezuela, and now we have it.
Yeah,
through you.
President. Oh. Yeah, well, thank you.
At least something possible.
But may pakita mo yung mic.
Yes, I mean,
good news.
Yes, hopefully. Well, as I mentioned, it's going to be a challenging year. We have so many things to do. We have a huge expectation, not just from the country, but from countries like you guys that actually are like looking after Venezuela and what she's doing. So I'm very, very grateful for that, for this opportunity, but very, very focused and very committed to do things right.
You said you didn't want to do film. So what do you want to do here?
What kind of shows? What's your dream
role? Dancing show?
Well, I love hosting.
Okay.
I love hosting because I think we need to bring real stories to the real life of others. And I'm looking forward to if I let go and God give me the opportunity to have a show or something.
Mm-hmm.
Just to bring women's stories that empower other women to pursue their dream. I think this time is a time for like women empowering and to solidify a community that actually pursue their dreams and not stay there with the career that they go, that they study or what their parents tell you to do. We have so many women with talent, with extraordinary abilities that cannot or have not show that to the world. So I would love to have a show where we can.
I think you're talking about docudramas.
I don't know, it could be. I mean, it's personal stories.
It's
and empower and inspire.
Besides that, you